Paul, let me start with you. You know, we're a nation of immigrants. Look out there tonight at the Statue of Liberty. We have compassion for children. Why are we so divided in this country as to what to do about this problem?
I don't think we are divided. I think America has is hard in the right place. We need to be compassionate. We need to be strong and enforce our laws. It is precisely why we should make it clear in these countries that regardless of the trauma that they're obviously going through, but name me a Latin American country that doesn't have poor people. We have to set laws. We have to invest and let them know that it isn't the land of milk and honey, that life isn't easy here. You know, my heart goes out to the parents that have to traumatize their kids to go through Mexico. They must go through terrible abuse. But at the same time, if we accept these children and we don't repatriate them, it's only going to send out a clear signal to everyone in Latin America that if you get to America, you will stay here. And then if you think those numbers are big now, it's hard to trust the statistics.
People may be surprised to hear that coming from someone who is an immigrant.
Absolutely. But, you know, there are ways to come to this country. You know, there are ways, there are legal ways. Look, once they're here, I'm not saying to be cruel to them or anything like that. But if we accept, let's say we accept these children, we let them stay here in America, we give them good homes. What is this going to say to everybody else? Are we prepared to be overwhelmed? Because that's exactly what's going
to
happen.
I want you guys to listen to the president.
The people here.
Let me just say, let's take the father's side.
Of
course,
plenty of humanitarian organizations
let us say
that can help.
We allow these 7,000 children to stay here and grow up American and go to our schools. What do we say to the 60,000 that are going to follow them? Right. And the 150,000 that will follow? Can we house them all, Father? Do we have the whereabouts? We can't even take care of our own kids here now. I know that you're a father who's supposed to show compassion.
Let him weigh in.